We found the perfect way to use those clear ornaments on sale right now for the summer. Attach them to a grapevine wreath to make it look like little bubbles, and add some mermaids and ocean-themed decor of your choice. And that's how you make an under-the-sea wreath.